afternoon. Fans are providing a noisy and colourful backdrop for this great occasion. It will be interesting to see how they start the match. He's carrying the ball forward. Wins possession to stop the attack. Vecchiero looking around for support. Borja. Delgado. Gets it. Now inside the penalty area.
It's good out of play with a pass from the keeper there. Effective corner.
It's into the middle. The defence has done well so far.
This looks promising.
They've opened up the defence with a great through ball. Solid defence in the box. Vecchiero. Excellent defending there. Edison Mendes. Delgado. That's tidy footwork. The ball goes out of play, a good position. Malone Ayobi. Bring the offside trap, but the run was timed just a little too early. Rakoba! That's his moments on the manager's bench there. Probably a costly mistake. Will he put it away? Wins the ball, great defending. Can anyone stop him? To the man in space. Getting deeper inside the opponent's half. And he goes for it! I think the keeper could see that was going off to the right.
Perhaps that was a bit unlucky, because I think the keeper may have taken his eye off the ball.
15 minutes gone in the first half. Valencia. Borja. Went down, but no whistle. Here's Rakoba. He has quick feet. What a free kick in a promising area. Can they make it count?
There are two men in the wall.
Nicely found. It's clear. Diego Perez. It's a super jinking run. There's not a lot of support. Borja. Opportunity here. And he's gone for goal. Rakoba. Forlan. That's a neat ball down the middle. No, it doesn't pick out his man. We're waiting for the first goal and a good pass here. Could set one up. Now what can he do? He pumps the ball for safety. Fantastic goal! They break up the deadlock. Sharp instinct paid off for that goal. A lot of fans were waiting for that goal and have been rewarded. Not the prettiest goal you'll see, but they all count for them.
Oh yes, they had a lucky break there, but they won't be complaining.
They're ahead by a goal to nil. Edwin Tenorio. Hurtado. Edison Mendes. Not a good challenge at all. Free kick goal. Leighton foul there. And Rakoba. In the box. Nicely won there. The attack came to nothing. 15 minutes left of the first half. He's off on the long run. Delgado. Can he find half a yard here? What an opportunity to pull even. Still in possession, in a good position here. Diego Perez. Rakoba might have run out of steam. Looking for support now. Can he make a chance? It's been cleared. A good ball in could give them another goal here. Clear. Safety. Diego Perez. And a legal challenge, says the ref. Not this foul there, free kick. Giacomazzi. Ball one, good defending there. Borja. There's not a lot of support. Giacomazzi. And Rakoba. Good pass. Could get a shot away. Well held by the keeper. Half and just a one goal between the two sides. Giovanni Espinosa and De La Cruz down the line. They can swing it in from the right wing. Thought this was a below par performance from him, so he's decided to replace him. Daniel Rodriguez. Vegiro might have run out of steam. Then found by his teammate. Moving well down the left-hand side. Pulling! A little too high. over, and the teams head off towards the dressing rooms here.
Jimmy, how did you see that?
We're off. Will the manager's half-time talks have the desired effect? It's as you were for both teams, with no substitutions. Here's De La Cruz.
That was a superb interception.
He wants a chance for a good delivery. In comes the cross. Ball held on to there. De La Cruz. Looking around for support. Will he shoot? The shot comes in. Keeper makes it safe, but gives away the corner. Who's waiting in the middle? Well, he went for the shot, but it just wasn't good enough. He dribbles out to the right. An attack on the right from the through ball. He tries his luck. Reasonable effort, but not accuracy.
I think the ball swerved a bit, didn't quite hit the shot properly.
Valencia. Showed his defensive quality there. Struck it from distance.
Keeper couldn't take it cleanly.
He's got behind over a corner. Lays it on the ground. That's easier for the defence. So running off the ball for a cross. And he sends it in. Got a shot in, but no real threat. Here's Forlan. Breaking through. Might work the keeper here. Delgado.
He cut that one out very well.
Great work to win the ball. There's not a lot of support. Gets it.
Another shot blocked by the keeper.
They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. About to take place here, and I think they are going to just try and defend this lead. Pushing further forward. In the box. Tries one. What a fantastic finish. But now two goals up. He's hit that well. He could just sense the relief of the attack from his teammates. Two-goal cushion does take the pressure off the keeper.
There really was no stopping that.
They've opened up a two-goal lead and it's thoroughly deserved. Can they take it easy from here on, Trevor?
Well, they've got to take unnecessary risks. I mean, the game's not over yet.
Vicente Sanchez. Ball one, good defending there. Diego Perez. To the man in space. Will he get a shot away? Oh, it's got it! He's scored a second goal in succession. 65 minutes played. He was alive for the chance of a rebound and took full advantage in a ruthless fashion.
He'd look very comfortable since scoring a second. And it wouldn't surprise me if we see even more goals.
Right, Trevor, it's 3-0 and they are looking good. They've opened up a 3-goal lead. Surely that's game over, Trevor.
With a foot so, it's been a fine all-round performance.
Ballon AOV. They win possession. Looking for support now. Well, the defence couldn't deal with that pass. Got the attack dead then. Hurtado. Edison Mendes. Borja. Here's a chance. It's for goal! He couldn't control it, but it's wide of the left post.
Good skill on the pass to find some space. Should have finished better.
Stay on the ball there. That's a great attacking run down the left. Got over the goal line. Goal kick here.
Ballon AOV, Edwin Tenorio, here's De La Cruz.
The route down the right is his preferred option. Oh, great defending there.
Play pushes forward then.
Edwin Tenorio
reads it well. Wonderfully won there.
Valencia.
He's carrying the ball forward. Do better than that. Vicente Sanchez.
And a challenge there. Free kick in a dangerous position.
Will he have a go?
Could be curling over.
A waste of opportunity, not on target there.
He did have several other options on there, but I don't think his teammates will worry too much about him having a go.
Giovanni Espinosa.
Hurtado.
Borja holds onto the ball.
Nicely found. Now inside the penalty area. He's still on the run.
And he goes for it. Tied it up by the keeper.
And Rossi. Edison Mendes. Valencia.
Good pass. Just needs half a yard here. Good running on the ball.
And he's having a go.
Goal!
That is an exceptional lead. In the final few minutes, it's a hat-trick.
Just unbelievable.
Full marks to the finish, but for me it was the pass which split the defence and stood out.
They're in the comfort zone now, Trevor.
Yes, I think you could say they're on cruise control now. I mean, they've been absolutely fantastic today.
Was he brought down illegally then? No, referee says play on. Could be a chance here.
Defending well, very well indeed.
The referee's whistle goes and that's it.
They've added 3 points to their total with this win. Would you say the game went to plan, Trevor?
More or less, yes. I have a couple of things to work on, though.
Our time is up, so thanks, Trevor, for your analysis today.
Thanks, Peter.
And it's goodbye from both of us.